promised Malarkey was a piece of cake, didn't I? We are flying high now. supplies are good, I'm a happy man. Impatient, ain't you? socks are looking good. Okay, then. No comment. I'll take whatever I can get. Excellent. Thank you. Thank you.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. I suppose this will do.
things have been going, there's no stopping us.
We're well stocked for the time being. Beautiful.
We have a batch ready to go. C'est parti! Excellent! The batch is ready to be driven to the Bayard, huh? I can see you are keen. You remind me of myself quand j'étais jeune. You know, you could have made a good brouilleur. You have the discipline, of course, but listen. And this is the real secret. You make no compromises. You see a problem, you solve it. You have your gun. I have my ladle. Well, bon voyage. Allez.
The flies are looking healthy right now. Guess beggars can't be choosers. Very nice. In your own time.
Thank you. Over here.
Welcome. How do you do?
Hello.
You won't beat our price.
Can I help you?
Gun.
I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Let's do it. Okay. Seen a lot of that lately, but they always move. Thank you. Come again.
Oh.
Welcome, partner. First time? I'm quite skilled in customization. Make your munitions yours. Hey, you know that gun could use a few choice parts. Really make her sing. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition. You've got a fine weapon, and I can make it even finer if you're interested. Got some nice parts for that gun, you know. Interested in engraving some? Make that weapon your own. See Mr. Banks across the way there? He ain't the friendliest at first, but he's nice enough when you get to know him. This here store's as proud and fine as the town it lives in. Oh, yes. You don't keep your gun clean, it's liable to bust on you just when you need it. That could really shine with some carbon in it. Now, I do have some foreign-made iron when it's quality, but here in Rhodes, American is preferred. Well, if that gun ain't shining... Glad you take care of what's yours. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. That gun seems to be well taken care of. If that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. You know, there's lots I could do to get that weapon just to your specifications. Let me know. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. Let me know what catches your eye. Now, if this ain't a marvel, I don't know what is. Can't quite believe it myself, but this gun can fire across a whole acre. Really gotta watch your breathing, though. It's a delicate thing for aiming. That's a fine choice. Well, it'll be here when you change your mind. Okay, well, maybe some other time.
Hey, I'll see you when you change your mind.
Just heard Jenny's place.
Big game's moved on, huh?
I had it with this damn place.
Hello.
How's your look?
Well as can be, I suppose.
Good.
Hey, Pam. What
the hell talking about that boy you got killed?
Evening.
Are you well?
You're the end of my rope, in truth.
Well, hello, Pam.
How can I help you?
You look like you need to let off some steam.
We're proud to offer shelter from carpetbaggers and other ramp. Evening. Well, there it is.
How do you do, sir?
How do you do?
Well, hello there.
How do you do?
Hey, they're good looking.
How do you do?
I guess you like it better in here.
You know where I am.
What are you in the market for? Enjoy.
more fish in the sea, honey.
Caught some reprobate shambling around my backyard yesterday. Went straight to the wall, of course.
I swear, this place is going straight to hell.
Do you know how to make a girl weak at the knees?
I wish my wife thought the same.
I can't say who.
So
one of my regulars told me Jasper has been seeing the ghost of his kid around town. Poor deranged fellow.
You! You're a line for some of your time.
I wish my wife thought. Some reprobate shambling around my backyard yesterday. Went straight to the law, of course.
This place has had its heyday, that's for sure.
I heard some screams from the basement of the Gunslinger. I can't even imagine what he's got down there.
Just a little. Phil's wife says he's got off the bottle for months now. Well, guess who had a double whiskey right there just the other day?
Talking about that boy you got killed in the rolls. Seems to have them all shook up.
Oh. Y'all right there? Nobody getting
one? Oh, gosh, ain't you a looker?
I wish my wife thought the same.
Thank you.
money to be made on the new railroad for those who know which way the stick goes. I caught some reprobate shambling around my backyard yesterday. Went straight to the law, of course.
Game's moved on, huh?
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. That's top notch. Beautiful.
sir. nice little clutch of game you got yourself. Hey, will you move?
You just keep on moving now.
Thank you. I hear tell of your good deeds, but you do not fool me. The birds are not for sale. A man once stole them, and so they kindly stole his fingers for me. Those are also not for sale. The fort to the west of here, it has much sun. Always have some items I'm especially keen to acquire. And this means I pay especially well. Canadian in the wilds north of here. An interesting man, quite immune to my charms. Perhaps you wonder why the police never interfere with my work. It is simple. I stroke them under the chin and whisper sweetly into their ears, and they give me all the peace I need. You should have never crossed me. Now your pretty pale skin will never leave that awful town. Have you found? Done.